Why did they get that far?
Why do they do that?
I gotcha.
Nice. Is there a limit on how long you could do that?
I don't.
Could you go down the field, dribble on the ball on your knees?
I could not.
I'm just wondering if there's any limit to it.
I don't think so. I think you can.
I don't think there's any problem.
Yeah.
You just can't hit it with your hands.
Right. You can't touch it with your hands.
Can you balance it on your shoulder and carry it down the field that way?
I don't know. If you can get it that high. Someone will probably run into you.
Yeah.
I'm thinking it would be really hard to do that and time consuming.
But you could get really good at it.
I don't think so.
That could be like your thing that you're going for.
I don't think so.
Watch that girl can run.
That's what I would choose to do if I was on the team.
Spends all practices trying to balance a ball. Back in PV, it's so cold. I'm the manager, so I sit at all the practices.
Uh-huh.
Up until game time.
Oh yeah, it's cold when you're just sitting there.
Oh yeah.
She's 17. That's what I
said.
Good job, girl! I did, and then I corrected myself. And you weren't paying attention. I said, oh no, she's on the bench. She's 17.
So has she been off the bench?
She went 17 for one girl.
Went in for 20.
Yeah. But not for very long.
Thank you. just like had a really good bowl shaped shoulder and put it like in the bowl and then use your head because your the side of your head was also kind of concave and so it just stayed in
there. No, baby. Marissa!
Oh! Hold up, I didn't even see that.
I don't know what happened.
Me neither. That's how my teachers look at my test. I'm not even kidding. Hello? What's up? I'm at the soccer game. Abby didn't come. Nope, it's just me here. Yeah, why? Or, I'm not sure, because it really just depends on if we stop or not, is what John said. And plus, like, it was a 3-hour ride here.
Let's go, girls!
Yeah. It's in Chandler. It's at...
Wow!
We're 9 minutes away from halftime. And then there's a 10-minute halftime and then 40-minute half. So... Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Nice call.
Until they play hip hop?
Stop, girl!
Oh, okay. I can talk to one of the girls on the soccer. I can talk to JJ. She lives in Viewpoint.
Oh!
Okay, I'll let you know. I can't talk to any of the girls right now, so it'll be after the game. Okay, bye. Bye. Love you too. Umbria.
I can only cheer. I can't say anything else. I have to be positive. Because the final's out there.
Good job, Sarah.
2-1-1 already.
Johnny.
Look at what this person did. A minus. Factors of positive 8 that add to minus 6. You decided to complete the square instead. I'm just like, why would you even do that? It couldn't find factors of positive 8 that added to minus 6.
I completed the square. Like, well, that's one way to do it.
Yeah, but they added 1 to the other side instead of 9.
Oh, why'd they do that?
I don't know. I'm going to say 4. 1 squared minus 4. 1 squared minus 2 equals 0. 5.
Thank you.
Mulvaney. Oh my gosh.
Zero.